really think that computer in there has just got to be drunk.